Oh, look at Cedric go.
Knee right to the gut.
Yeah, gut crushing as he looks for the win here. Early kick out by Montez Ford.
You notice how Cedric Alexander, as a tag, has made the Shelton Benjamin, cuts off the ring, isolates Montez Ford.
You've talked a lot about the Street Profits of late. What would a victory here do for the Hurt Business?
It's huge. Again, like I said earlier, every tag team is kind of sitting on pins and needles right now, wondering where the power will lie in the tag team division. And if you're the Hurt Business, and if you beat the Street Profits, a team that's been pretty red hot for the last couple months, that's a major, major impact statement.
Just ripping the skin off the face of Montez Ford. Shelton Benjamin, so methodical, so meticulous in his work.
Not much of Shelton Benjamin has not seen or experienced inside the ring over the years.
Oh! He's feeling that one. Not once, but twice from Ford.
A couple stunning blows there by Ford, but the physicality there by Benjamin. As Ford now continues.
Now catches Shelton Benjamin, has him where he wants him, but Shelton Benjamin, in a split second, knows exactly how to respond for the win now. Montez Ford still alive, as are the Street Profits.
The experience of Shelton Benjamin quickly mounting Montez Ford as he tags in Cedric Alexander, allowing no ability or hope for Ford to try to make it to his corner.
Face to the turnbuckle, kick after kick, blow after blow. Cedric Alexander just feeling the heat from the WWE Universe here at the University of Tennessee.
Oh, Alexander feeds off the tension. Lighting up the chest of Cedric Alexander, much like Alexander did to him. Again, both men having the same idea.
Scouting each other well.
It's anyone's game right now. Who can make the tag first, Cedric Alexander or Montez Ford? Alexander inching very close to his corner.
Oh, Cedric's there, tag made. Angelo Dawkins, tag made. Dawkins in hard on Shelton Benjamin.
Oh, preemptive shot to Cedric Alexander. Dawkins now, attention fully focused on Benjamin. Oh! Nice spinning back elbow.
Oh, he's asking for Cedric Alexander to come in. Dawkins wants more.
Right, delivered a flapjack to Alexander. Bulldog delivered by Dawkins. Man, Dawkins on fire right now.
Conserving energy as Montez Ford was in the ring, but Angelo Dawkins is here to play.
Spinning splash, double underhook.
Oh,
is that enough?
Dawkins, could he win it here for the Street Profits?
Oh.
Cedric Alexander had other ideas.
Montez Ford is in with an idea of his own. Super kick to Cedric Alexander.
Oh, it's 2-on-1. Shelton Benjamin could be in trouble.
Major advantage right now, Street Profits. Montez Ford muscling up Shelton Benjamin.
Oh, man, he makes it look easy.
Oh, we have
Angelo
seen this.
Angelo Dawkins, up he goes.
Before Dawkins bursts up top.
Shelton Benjamin in a perilous position. Big hit. Street Profits for the victory. They got it.
Here we go, winners. The Street Profits.
The Street Profits continuing their winning ways.
Well, it was a big week for the Raw Tag Team Champions RK-Bro as Randy Orton celebrated his 20th anniversary in WWE. Let's look back at the Vipers.